Hi, Koa. It's Ariella and Kira. Kira's my puppy. She's 12 years old. Let's see, some fun facts about Kira are that she barks at people she doesn't know, specifically adults. She hates dog toys. She eats at 7:30 a.m. and 6 p.m. every day. And she's so cute. Bye-bye.
These dog breeds. First we have a Collie. Next we have. Never mind. Then we have Dasher the one.
Now we
mature Schrupternizer. We also have
a
Labrador. Then we have German Shepherd. Next we have a Chihuahua. We love pets.
So, these are my two cats. This is Grady, the gray one, and this is Cooper, the orange one. They're about to leave me, but they're like three-ish, and I've had them for a while.
Hey, Kawa. This is my dog, Sammy. He is a Coton de Tulier, and his birthday is the day before mine. And I think right now he's like 5 years old, four turning five probably. I don't know. We never know. And he's super cute and silly. Sammy, say hi to Koa. Say hi to Koa. He's super silly. He really likes attention and he is super silly. Sammy. Yeah, he's just super silly. Such a silly dog. He's a princess. And yeah. Hey, Kawa. This is Callie. She was born April 1st, 2017. So she's 1 year old. No, not April 1st, February 1st. I apologize. And she's a micro Bernedoodle, but she's actually pretty big. She's bigger than Sammy. And she's a really cutie. Also, my dogs just got their haircuts, so they're not as fluffy, but they're super soft. Kelly, say hi. Oh, she doesn't want to say hi. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this.
Yeah, that's Kelly, and that's Sammy. There's some cuties.
This is my dog, Pepper. In videos and pictures, she sort of just looks like a giant black blob. You can never really see her eyes because of her hair, and sometimes she grows dreads because of how much hair she has. This is her friend Mickey, who's just here a lot. And Mickey is sort of indestructible. On Hanukkah, she ate an entire bag of chocolate gelt and then followed that up with a bag of candles, and she's still alive, so that's insane. So Mickey just comes over a lot and stays with us. And this is my dog, Pepper.